Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Scheme Tutorials Hub. Today I am going to show you how to install the C++ compiler from MinGW using MSys2. But before starting the video, if you are new on this channel, then hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon for the latest updates. Open any browser and search for MSys2 on Google. Open the first link, scroll down and download the installer from step 1. Open the downloaded file and start the installation process. No need to change anything and continue to the next steps. This may take some time. So the installation is complete. Click on finish. This will open a window. Now go back to the website and copy this command. And paste on this window and press enter. Type Y and press enter again. This will download the actual C++ compiler, so you should be connected to the internet. So the download is complete. Now let's check where the compiler has been downloaded. Copy this file path as we will need it in the next step. Right click on this PC and select properties. Click on advanced system settings and select environment variables. Double click on path and click on new button. Now paste the copied file path and click OK on all the windows. Now let's check if the path setup is successful or not. Open cmd and type the command gcc --version and press enter. You can see the version number is showing, so our path setup is successful. Now let's run a program on VS Code. I have already installed these VS Code extensions, which will be needed for C and C++ programming. Here is a simple Hello World C program. Let's execute the program. Click on this run button and you can see we have got our output. That's it for this video. If you find this video helpful, then like the video and subscribe to the channel. If you have any doubts, then ask in the comments. Thank you.